A very good morning and a warm welcome to one and all. Greetings from the Orbis School. So children, today we're going to celebrate a special day just for you. And there is someone special waiting for you. So come with me. Let's see who's here. Who let the dogs out? Let's say hello to Ozzy. Ozzy, let's say hello to all our children over here. The human-animal bond is deep and precious. But there is something magical about the bond between a child and their pet. So let's see how Ozzy celebrates and enjoys his entire day. Let's see a few clips on how Ozzy spends his day.
Hello everyone. So today is Ozzy's grooming day and he's ready to be groomed because all week he's been going for walks outside and there's been dust that is collected and dirt that is collected. And just like how each of you has to have a bath every day, we have to groom Ozzy once a week. So today is his grooming day. Here are some wet wipes, pet wipes rather, which will help take off all the dirt and any bad odor that is coming from Ozzy. Here is a paw balm, and then we also have a calming mist. So let's get started. Yippee! Ozzy is eating his breakfast. Very good. Ozzy finishes all his food and he also drinks a lot of water.
This is Pearl and he is 10 years old. He really likes to play with hair ties.
Oh, look at this ball of cotton. It's a rabbit. I wish I could have one of them. They love to eat carrots and grass. Oh, look at these fish. Aren't they very colorful and beautiful? And if kept as pet, we need to take good care of them. Turtles can also be kept as pets. They have a hard shell and guess what? They carry their home on their back. Oh, look at this one. Wow. Oops, it fell.
Pets teach kids to be gentle. Teaching children to be gentle with animals and approach them with care is a great lesson to reinforce regularly. Pets teach kids responsibility. Having children take care of a being besides themselves is a great life lesson. We at the Orbis School celebrate this day to bring an awareness and create a sense of responsibility in the minds of our tiny tots and how we need to love and care for other living beings. So Ozzy, let's all say bye to our little children. And here is a small token, a thank you note just for you. Thank you, dear Ozzy, from the Orbis School. So children, keep laughing, keep enjoying, stay home and stay safe.